Breaking news out of Winston-Salem this morning. State Representative Larry Womble is in critical condition at Wake Forest Baptist Medical Center following a car crash that has left one man dead. This happened late last night in the 2600 block of Reynolds Park Road. Police say that the accident scene indicated a head-on collision involving an Acura and convertible. David Carmichael, the driver of the convertible, died at the scene. Representative Womble was taken to the hospital. He is listed in critical condition in the intensive care unit. The crash is under investigation right now. And meanwhile, Speaker Pro Tem Dale Falwell has sent an email to the General Assembly informing them of the accident. They are keeping Womble in their prayers. Stay with WXII 12 News and WXII 12.com for the latest on this breaking story.